रेडी टू गो।
So hi everyone, my name is Mohammed. So my project is movie recommendation system. So basically it's a project to recommend movies to users based on the collaborative filtering. So before I start, I'll just talk about my journey with SpecBit. My journey with SpecBit is the longest one. So I started with Launchpad. I was in the first batch. Then I was mentoring the other batches. Then I did ML, sorry, Full Stack Maker. So in Full Stack Maker, after I was done with Full Stack Maker, then I got an internship. So I am very thankful to my mentors, so Ashwin, Vivek, and VD. So it's been 4 months. I'm doing internship right now as an educator and a content developer intern. And then I joined ML. So ML journey is very amazing. So we shifted from offline classes to online classes. So it is a very different journey. So moving on, first I'll talk about my first caption project. That was a World Happiness Report analysis. So what was my problem? So it was to predict on what factors the happiness score depends of any country. So it was an estimation problem. So what ML concept algorithm I used? So I had used linear regression and polynomial regression. So what was my result? So my result is happiness score. So the happiness score of any country does not depend only on money. So it also depends on the health. So you can check out this project. I have shown you the link. And so this was my first capstone. So after I was done with first capstone, then we moved to capstone 2. So capstone 2, I thought of doing something different. So I thought of doing a movie recommendation system. So it was a different concept. I was very excited in starting, but my condition was something like this. So I hope you can relate to the meme. So if you can relate, then it's good. So then VT knows. So at the ending, so I completed at very ending stage. Then, so what was my problem? So my problem was to build a recommendation system to suggest movies to watch. So what did I use? So there is user-based filtering and item-based filtering. So I used item-based filtering. So why did I use something known as cosine similarity? Why did I use it? So because cosine, it works comparatively good to other algorithms like Euclidean. So that's the reason I have used cosine similarity. So I'll just walk you through. I won't show you the code. So I'll just show you the data set first. So this is the movies.csv, which I have movie ID, title, and the genres. Then I have the ratings. So ratings is with respect to a particular movie. So how did I do it? So I'll just show you, I'll tell you. So the first thing was to build a dictionary. So I think everyone is familiar with Python. So everyone knows what is a dictionary, right? So so I built a dictionary in which dictionary represents a movie, right? And the key was user ID and the value is the rating of the particular movie. So I grouped them based on the movie ID. And then we have some Escalon's dict vectorizer function. So with that, I vectorize it. So I think you guys know what is vectorizing by now, because changing the changing the non-numerical data to numerical data. So each point in the vector space represents a movie. So then I find out which is similar. So which has the minimum distance, and I use, so I recommend based on that. So I'll just, I'll show you the result right now. So what is the result? So this is my input movie. So I think everyone knows Star Wars movie, right? So you can see the genres, action, adventures, and sci-fi, right? Then what is the result? So if you can see the result, I think you can see the first movie recommended is Star Wars Episode 4. So it's a, like, I can tell like it's 100% accurate. Like, so there's no way you can see how accurate it is, but you can see the genres. You can see the genres. We have action, adventure. So this is the result of my, this is one of the sample result. Then how being a part of ML course helped me. So I'm currently helping my two teachers in their PhD work in their ML thing. And I understood the importance of attending hackathons and meetups. So I got to learn many lessons and best mentors I have ever got. So I also started reading books. So this was my ML journey with SpecBit. And you can contact me. This is the project link. There's a portfolio link and my LinkedIn profile and GitHub. You can take a screenshot or click a photo if you would like to contact me. Thank you so much. This is my presentation.
Thank
any
you,
questions Mohan. You would like to ask, anything you would have?
Yes, feel free to ask, guys. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to ask Mohammed about it. Really good work, Mohammed. Love
Thank
it.
You. Thank you so much.
Teams were funny.
Yeah. Thank you.